Hello friends! Today I will show you how to use the NFT Multisender app. This dApp allows users to efficiently send thousands of NFTs to multiple addresses by batching the transfers and automating the process. Let's get started! First, you need to open the app and connect your MetaMask. Click on Connect, choose your MetaMask, and confirm in the wallet. Now that your wallet is connected, your balance and address are displayed in the upper right corner. Select your network of choice. I'll use Girly Test Network. Step 1. Preparation. Use the switch to select the standard of the token you want to send, ERC721 or ERC1155. Now select the desired token from the drop-down list or enter its address manually. Next, you'll need to input the list of recipients in CSV format. You can see an example by clicking the Show Example button. For the ERC-721 format, you must enter addresses and IDs separated by a comma. For the ERC-1155 format, you will need three columns: addresses, IDs, and amounts. The values must also be separated by commas. You can upload a CSV file or copy and paste your list into the input box. If there are any typos in your list, such as incorrect addresses and IDs, the app will highlight them for you. Once you've selected your token and uploaded your recipient list, you can move on to the next step. Click Continue. Step 2. Approval. In this step, you approve sending your tokens through the contract application. Check the box and click Continue. Approve the transaction in your wallet. Once the transaction is mined, you will automatically proceed to the next step. Step 3. Distribution. The app shows us the required amount of transactions and the total cost of the transaction before we actually send it. Below we see information about the current gas fees. Click on the Multisend button and confirm the transaction in the wallet. All we have to do now is wait for the transaction to be mined. Then, the Multisend is complete. Please note the VIP option as well. If you need to make a really large token distribution, this option will prove useful, as it negates the service fees which scale with the send size. You will still have to pay network fees though. If you have any questions or need any support, go to our Telegram at this link and we will help you. Thank you for your time.